clearance that was needed. Neil. Good looking sequence, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Chance to cross. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. A move of promise on the flank. And there's the feed into the box. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Well, it wasn't the easiest header to control, but still he'll be a bit disappointed. They couldn't maintain possession. Neil. John. That's a very fine piece of tackling. And there the move will end because it's offside. Close though. And we will have just one additional minute. Well, that one has promise. It needs an accurate cross. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And there's the delivery. That is that for the first half here. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Oh, yes, what a pass! Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Neil. Now he must favour the cross. Well, it's one pass after another. Still a chance. And the keeper has it after that tension-laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
Well read to put an end to that attack. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? He saw the situation developing. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Danger averted for now. William. Well, possibilities in the centre. Excellent defending. Moving forward effectively. Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Here's Fernandez. Unable to keep the ball that time. Now can they make something happen? He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, he could run onto it here. And now waiting to pounce. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Neil. Now William. Struggling to keep the ball. And threading it through. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. Options in the centre. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Cross towards that far post. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Losing possession. Kidd. Now with William. So, deflection, and it will be a throw-in. Oh, not a good throw-in at all. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Just 15 minutes remaining. William. Good weight on that pass. Oh, the threat is there. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And the ball's gone. Good looking pass. Time running out, but they could yet win it. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Oh, nice ball over the top. That's a nice looking ball. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. And he takes it away. William. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Playing it short. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game.
was crying at a party, which is not unusual of me. I was sitting all alone, I heard somebody say hello. I looked up to see a girl, she said, what's wrong? I said, the world. She said, well, what's so bad about it? I said, everything about it. She said, don't be so defeatist. I said, well, don't be so naive. It's a simple fact that nothing matters, and life will go on in my absence. She said, a life devoid of meaning is a life of total freedom. I said, I don't get where your point is. My life is still completely pointless. She said, open up your somebody crying out beyond my silver lining. I said, why are you upset? She said, well, nothing makes sense. I said, hey, don't be so defeatist. She said, well, don't be so naive. It's been proven space is exponential, so this is all inconsequential. I said, if it's inconsequential, then there's infinite potential. She said, but what's the real purpose? It's all just still completely worthless. I said, open up your
Compton Cowboy, all that, yeah. Big protein, 150 grams of protein. Y'all gotta stop playing, bro. I swear, bro.
He gone f- up the world. Excuse me, but is that your girl? If she tell, that's a good referral. Heebie-jeebie talk crazy to me, but Kendrick know I like regular girls. I'm not good with the regular girls. Never want a veteran girl. I just might change your life. We ain't wearing.
Heading for a showdown. Two teams who thrive on pressure and performing on the big occasion. Now they get their wish. Fans the world over are fully focused on this atmospheric stadium where the drama is about to be played out over the next 90 intriguing minutes. Who will prevail? Stay with us on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And a goal kick is the outcome.
creative look about this. Getting in there to intercept. Well, the nerves are perhaps jangling a bit more than usual because it's his debut for the club here.
Well, it's certainly given them some quality in those wide areas. He's a good runner with the ball, he can deliver good crosses, and he has a real change of pace. So I'm looking forward to his performance today.
And coolly done in the end. The referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. He got in the way of that cross. Now in a more than decent position. Half-hearted clearance. Promising pass. Can he put it in? Top drawer. Who could do better than that?
Well, as you can see, they don't come much better than this. It's a goal of the highest quality. Wonderful piece of skill.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that wasn't part of the plan, was it? Giving the ball away like that. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. The referee allowing the play to flow. And unable to keep possession. Well, good effective pressure. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Oh, genuine chance. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. William went in strongly, decisively. What a brilliant pass. And now waiting to pounce. And she's kept it out. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair view. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, here we can see it again, and she's done well to read the intentions. She just can't get anything on it. So close to being a fantastic stop.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Takes the shot. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And here's Kors. Attacking with vigour. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. William with it. He's in control of the situation. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Well, a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper.
nice ball over the top.
And a precise challenge just when it was required.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Yes, who knows? Maybe another opportunity in the works for them. Now, will the cross work out for them? And a relatively straightforward save for the keeper. Released it nicely. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Regained possession. William. Kidd. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Opportunity. The fans are shouting, shoot. Magnificent defending. One block after another. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Kidd. Well, nicely cut out. His determination there for all to see, and the flag does go up offside. William with it. Wasteful again in possession. Ribéry. Good work to regain possession.
Opportunity here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And over comes the corner.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Real chance. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him.
Possession one. No advantage coming into play, and rightly so. Gray. Now with William. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender.
Now the counter-attack looks on.
And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Neil. And a throw coming up after a really fine piece of tackling. Must score! Brilliantly blocked. And he takes it away. Neil. So a corner here. Who can he pick out? The delivery. Well, clattered away. Oh, that's a fine save. Played over and clearing his lines.
Happy birthday to Sasha Walker, celebrating today from Grandad Stan and Bran.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. He must finish! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! Well, made it look routine, but read it well. Minutes left for play, and that puts them in position. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Will it happen for them? Cleared away. And the danger's still on. Not a time for composure on the ball. In behind for him to chase. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Neil. Now Fernandez. Is this the moment? Oh, it's a terrific challenge. Chance here. Oh, great block.
Course.
And forcing the mistake. In search of space. And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
And dealt with it nicely. Could be a chance to break here. Got to be! Well, just the tackle that was needed. Gray now. Neil. Incisive pass. And there it is! A goal! But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Buonamorte. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, all doing their bit to keep them out. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the...
Segundo, é melhor coisa do mundo, é brava de chava, destrava e tira da fossa qualquer vagabundo, é ela sabe por que veio, gosta de festa e passeio, nada como um dia após outro dia e mais uma noite no meio.
I like the smile, I like the smile after crying and upset. Then I laugh through the tears, I like the nervous grin and fear. I like that imperfect teeth set, the one over here. The one that makes your cheeks stretch, the one that hurts to hold. I like the smiling down the phone, I like the kindness that it shows. I like the smiling when alone, cause you know you're not alone. Cause I've been smiling too and so have you, so grin and let it go. You should take a day off, you should take the weight off, yeah. What you always wait for, you should show your teeth more. You should take a break and just smile.
like a Egypt, like a big Cheshire cat, like a girl who got a man back or a boy who got his goal. We could do with more smiles in this world. You should take a day off, you should take the weight off. Yeah. What you always wait for, you should show your teeth more. You should just, you should take a break and just smile.
Football has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this. Stay with us on EA TV for the live action as it happens.
Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And a strong tackle. And tidily played. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Neil. Untidy in possession. Nunes. Chi. Targets available. Cross comes in. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
A running room in the wide position. And a throw in forthcoming. Good stop.
Well, great reflexes from the keeper. He did brilliantly there.
Who can they pick out? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Well, for any player, it's a matter of personal pride to start positively with their new club.
Well, I'm expecting him to show us his talent today because he has all the attributes needed to beat defenders. And most importantly, he usually has an end product to match. Let's hope I'm not disappointed.
Real determination in the challenge. A throw in here. Alert defending. Nunes. And reacting almost instinctively. Great defending. But attacking possibilities. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Well, spot on with that challenge. This could square the game. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Cannavaro. And taking it away.
Message for Jay Cheatham. Hello, Jay. Celebrating your birthday. Happy birthday, Jay.
Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw in here. Giving the ball away. Good movement. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well-timed tackle. Cannavaro. Well, mopping up defensively. Pressing like that will help the cause. Options in the centre. Neil. And easily intercepted. Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Good looking ball. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Cannavaro. Chi. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Trying to open them up. Oh, but brilliantly read to cut it out. It looks so promising. Well, there we have it. That's going to be all for the first half. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Nice looking pass. Oh, good looking run. Well in there to tidy up. Now William. Fernandez. Well, advantage coming into play, and rightly so. Everyone wants to see officials let the play flow in that manner, but now the free kick has to be awarded. Neil, and intercepted it.
Big chance to get them on terms. In it goes! He scored on his debut, and his fans are loving that. So back underway following the equaliser. How to dispossess your opponent. Dangerous looking through ball. Really good build up, but no end product. Kid. An awful lot of green space to run into. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Chi. Now the attack looks promising. Struggling to keep the ball. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. This could be troublesome, and just has to remain calm. Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And very nicely positioned to win it back. Throw-ins given. Cannavaro. Well, they have the ball once more.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Well, it didn't quite happen for her, and it's going to be a throw-in. Options in the middle, and drawing it back. Oh, wasteful. Very wasteful.
Well, I think that's an easy chance for him there. The goalkeeper can't believe his luck, can he?
...20 minutes to go in this one. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Pulls it back. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Trying to pick out a teammate. Making sure nothing came of it. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Oh, yes, what a pass. And there the move ends for now. Cannavaro. Well, it's a very attractive passing sequence. Not to like about that pass. A deft clearance. And he might be through here. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Neil. Another perfect position to read it. What a brilliant pass. Really vital interception. On the attack as there to be late excitement. Must take the lead here, and they do. And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. How can they find a late leveller? Now, who can she pick out? Well, no way through. Under a fair bit of pressure. Well, great read there to intercept. And players waiting in the centre. Well, just the tackle that was needed. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Who's going to get on the end of it? The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the...
In the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.